When somebody writes a message.
Let me just write a message from my phone just so I. Ah, this is the connection before the stream, so it should work. Basically, yeah, someone writes something in chat, we're gonna see it now.
Gotta keep like the dashboard open just so if we miss something, just to
Yeah,
make
just
sure.
have it open regardless.
Yeah. So right now, what I wanna do is get some wood to get more saplings for ourselves, because I don't think we have enough. Oh wait, oh four. So, we're gonna go to the Nether,
Yeah, we can go to the Nether. I'm just trying to find.
do we have diamonds to mine a Netherite?
Yeah, I don't. I know. I'd never mind any diamonds. I mostly wanted to work on the house, though.
Oh.
Like, I'm not really running, you know,
Oh,
over.
okay. So I guess we need to find some diamonds.
Because they keep changing the Minecraft settings all the time.
Oh.
Because I have to switch like every day from 112 to 116.
F. That's probably messy. Oh, it says when you get that achievement. Nice. That's cool. So we have a bee farm. Honey farm. We need to get a new bee for the second beehive.
Before. Oh, I see. Yeah, I need like multiple bees.
Yeah, we need a few bees. We have three bees in one of them. Three or four.
Finish up anything?
What I want to do right now is find. Let's make a cow farm.
Yeah, I can just bring in some cows. I'm gonna work on the house, probably.
Okay, I'm gonna make a cow farm. Real quick.
Okay, pillars. Yeah.
What do I need? Oops. Yeah, delete. There you go. Now go get cows. Make a cow pit. Cow pit. I need cows and torches. Time to find some cows. There we go. Found one. Another one. Let's get him. Let's bring him in. Okay, it's gonna be pretty easy, I think. Put him in. And there's another cow close by. Okay.
The llamas are trying to climb the stairs.
Trying to escape. Oh god. There you go. Now we're gonna take this cow into the hole. There we go. Now I have a few cows. I need torches so most don't spawn in. Four torches, nice. Gonna put torches. There we go. Now there's no honey.
Oh,
Scam. Nice scam.
Scam.
Nice try.
Scam.
Look at the chat, they can fucking notice it. Nice scam.
I mean, yeah.
Bist du sonst auf Donation, son?
You can't even get any donations.
To.
In general. Scam.
Let's play though. Yeah, let's see. Alright, it's almost night, so I should go to sleep. And
oh,
then.
Yeah.
And then I'm gonna find some bees again. Bee hunting.
I feel like I'm genuinely gonna kill the llama soon.
Why?
Because of the voices.
Poor llamas. The spawner, remember the spawner? The spawner room? Remember that? What are you making up here?
I'm making this. It's the second floor, and there's gonna be the attic.
Oh my god. Luckily, with the step, with the fucking strafes, you cannot die. Yeah, we should go to sleep.
I made a pressure plate. Mentally. The fuck up. Oh my god.
Just kill him. What I wanna do right now. Do you have any wheat? Yeah, we do, so I'm gonna buy the cows.
Yeah.
Good achievement. On your recipe. You just made it like spam chat with the achievement thing. It's spamming. Let's see. Does the ravine, another ravine, I think that's the ravine I fell into. I'm trying to get some bees. Let's go over here, I think. East. East of some bees. I think I saw some bees in the northeast. Let's see. Let's see if I can find any. Some more honey production. It's gonna be pretty good. There's honey over there. There's a bee over here. No stinger. Probably over here there's some new bees we can take. Over there. Let's see.
Actually finish up the flooring of the front.
What's over here? That's a cave. Okay, so I think somewhere over here there should be a beehive. I think. If I remember correctly. Let's go over here. Yeah. I'm probably gonna get lost. Ah, there's a wolf. There's a car. Don't need it. The one. Oh, I'm going to the jungle.
Alright.
Oh wait.
Get some cocoa beans.
Yeah, I have some. I think I put some in the chest. So. Okay, so I think if I come here and I go to the right, there's gonna be a ravine with some bees and a bed. That's gonna be pretty hard to find, I think. But it's fine. I think up there. I think that's the tree. No, that's not the tree. I think past this mountain. Past this huge mountain. That's the tree. Never mind. Ah, there it is. I think. Oh, it's another one. It's another one. Oh, more bees. Now we go back home. Oh, was my Adelich? What happened? Come over here. Bee.
There's still leeches in the chest here.
One?
There's two leeches in the chest.
Ah, four? Yeah. I know. I killed another trader. Oh my god. It's B. Going to be really careful with them. Now I have two bees. That's so cute. Oh my god. They're stuck. They're stuck. I guess I'm gonna hold a flower. Maybe the pathfinding will help me. Actually work with me. There's a sheep. Now we're going home. I think it's minus 200, 300, was it?
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So it's 200, 300, which is a few blocks far. But it's fine. It's fine. We'll make it. If I don't fall into a ravine, into a hole, or a creeper comes here, bye. I'm fine. Oh, water. Water is something. Oh my god. Okay, I'll go on that. I'm gonna put box over here. No, don't jump in water. Oh my god. Jump in the water. Bees hate me. They want to jump in the water and they're gonna die. Okay. So now we're kinda close to home. A few blocks. Oh my god, the leash book, where is it? Oh, there it is. Oh my god. Okay, good, they're still following. Minus 200, 300. Kinda close. Okay, good. I need to check on them every now and then, so just to see if the leash broke. I hope not. If it won't happen again, because that's really frustrating. Okay, so minus 200, 300. I'm really close to that code.
Yeah, I'm just getting some trees for the roof.
Oak, oakwood or birch?
Oakwood.
Oakwood. There's a cow in the way. Oh, yeah. I thought the Lichborg was okay. Okay, I think past this lake. Oh wait, I think I went the wrong way. I'm checking codes. Jesus. Okay. One's 200. I need to go over here. There's a kite over here. This way. We destroyed. Should be just so annoying to get. So annoying to get. Okay. We're getting closer by the minute. Right over here. Jump up here. Down here. After the bee farm, what can we do?
I guess we can do some more industrialized projects of sorts, like farms, big ones, automated, whatever.
We need redstone though, and we aren't going to mine for a while.
Try to get home because it's the sun is going down.
Yeah, I'm getting there. I'm doing fine. I think finding home. Ah, there it is. I found the way home. I wasn't lost. Never. Never my whole life was lost. You will fall into this hole? Okay. Okay, good. I'm right over here. Finally.
Alright.
Now I have two bees. Go in. Go inside. Can they fly? Like one block, okay, good. I have it. Now we have newbies.
Alright.
I'm gonna eat right now. I'm gonna. Is there food? And I forgot to cook it.
Yeah, I'm just. We definitely need to scaled up food farm.
To.
The spawner that you found, what was it?
I don't know. I just sent the codes of the opening of the cave that, like, instantly you can see the spawner.
Okay.
And now I don't know the codes because we never wrote it down somewhere else in the Minecraft chat. But we'll find it, it's like next to the spawn. It's next to the spawn area.
Yeah, I can just look at the server logs.
Ah, okay. So just look at that and you'll find it.
Yeah, I just hope it's a skeleton spawner.
If it's a skeleton spawner, oh my god, we can like get easy XP. And good stuff. Bone meal is gonna be really useful right now. Oh my god. Why don't have a shield? Why don't have a shield? Okay, I need a shield. I forgot I don't have one. Yesterday night I died. Oh my god, come here, P. Don't run away. We need to make like a enclosed place for the bees. They're trying to run away right now.
Yeah, I guess just make one and move them there.
Okay, I'm gonna search for like black dye and red. I mean yellow. How do you make colored glass?
Color? Oh, not sure. Like you need dye.
Die. I think it's like 9, like 8 blocks of glass, and in the middle does the die, right?
Yeah, I think yeah.
Okay, so if it's like that, it's easy to remember. I'm gonna collect all the yellow dye I can find. Now I'm gonna go search for squids. Probably gonna take a while, sadly, but it's fine. Make sure the bees don't run away, by the way.
Yeah, I'm up right over them. To be honest, they're just inside their thing.
Okay, good. We don't want anything to happen to them. I killed too many bees yesterday. I don't want any more deaths. It was sad. Ah, there's a squid. That's good. There you go. Twink sucks. I guess I'm gonna collect more if I can. Not there anymore? No. Okay, so we need... How much ink dye should I get?
Just go kill a bunch of squids. I have no idea how much you're gonna need.
How much how much glass do you get per, like, dyed glass? Like 9 or 8?
Probably 8.
I'm gonna get, like, a few more then. Just to be sure and safe. I forgot to bring a spade, no. I had to bring a shovel and then I can like get sand. That sucks. Oh god, I'm in a sea biome. I don't see any squids. What? Aren't squids like really common?
I don't know, it's fucking weird shit.
Oh my god, where are they? Can you make a kelp farm, by the way, so we can like start cooking with kelp?
Do we have kelp?
Yeah, we have 64 and 32, I think.
Okay, nice. Yeah, I'm gonna make one. Going with the roof here.
I'm gonna go over here. Let's see. Maybe I can find in this lake a few squids. I'm gonna run at the shoreline. Oh, there's some bees. We don't need any more. Maybe later. What's this? Nothing interesting. Squids. Nope. Oh my god. What happened to all of my squids? All of the squids are gone.
I'll maybe have a look. As far as I know, they should be like, they should spawn. Might just have to buff them up, maybe.
I found like 2 and or 1. Like, 3 or 2. But nothing else. Oh. And I'm in a like sea biome right now.
To be honest, you do need to get like cool, you know, you do need to move more than vanilla for them to spawn basically.
No.
So, ja.
What's that? Is that a second ship? No, it's just a hill. I guess we are just going back home. What? Okay. It's like midday. Bit like later than a midday in Minecraft. Should get back. There's a squid and a dolphin. I guess I need to load the chunk so they can spawn, like passive spawning.
Yeah. Maybe chances. They're like closer. All the mobs spawn a little bit closer and the chances are a little bit lowered.
I think it's because of the passive mob spawning and regeneration.
It's just the server optimizations.
Ah.
Oh shit, we got some honey.
Yeah, we have like two bottles already. It's like really good. What was honey good for again? Like.
Honey is for healing and also you can make blocks, honey blocks.
Oh, honey blocks and healing, okay. So it's like healing potion but without making the potion. Basically.
Yeah, to be honest, yeah. I think it's also decent for saturation.
By the way, we have bamboo in the chest. So if you wanna make like an automated bamboo farm and make it like feed into auto smelter, it's gonna be really good. Can you do that?
What?
Can you make an automated bamboo farm that feeds into a auto smelter?
Oh, we need this. We need slimes first.
Wait, slimes for
Yeah, we need the slime blocks and shit for that.
Oh, I forgot to bring a lead. If I had a lead, I could have gotten two foxes. But you're gonna make so much noise. Okay, so minus 200, 300. I'm getting kinda close over there. Going back home. I found four ink sacks, which means like two black dye if we need. Okay, so. Move cow. Okay, good. Am I going the right way? Yeah. Now we're going back home. How much honey bottles do you have?
No idea, I haven't collected the honey, I'm just dealing with trees right now.
Ah. So you're planting an thing? And chopping?
Yeah, I need like a lot of stacks of trees.
Okay, so I'm at home. What time it is? It's like almost night. So what I wanna do now is make the glass and make an enclosed space for the bees. Oh my god. We have four bottles of honey already. Oh, never mind. One. It's really good. Okay, so I think we should go to sleep.
Yeah, I'm going.
And then the next day, we gonna make the enclosed space. It's gonna be good. What's the fastest way to make glass? Oh, we have glass. We're gonna take 15 of that. Gonna make two black dye. I thought somebody wrote in chat, but I see that it's your bot.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna fix that.
I got
I'm gonna look.
scammed. Yeah, I need this. I'm gonna put it in the chest. Real quick, I'm gonna get more sand.
Yeah, I need more sand.
Yeah, I'm gonna get more sand for now. I'm gonna make a few spades. Like, three or four. Four new spades. Now we're going to another adventure, trying to find where the F she is. Now we're gonna get some sand and we're gonna have enclosed space for the bees. Oh my god, there's pillagers outside.
Oh yeah, the difficulty thing.
I'm gonna make a shield now. Like a shield. Wood. Do we have wood?
I think it's all on me.
Okay, so give me enough for a shield if you can.
Yeah, yeah, where are you? I'm dropping. There's logs and there's some.
Okay, thank you. I'm gonna make a shield and it's gonna be fine. Everything's gonna be fine. And Dundee. Okay, so should we kill him or should we like keep him over there? Cause it's doing no harm.
Just go around for now.
Oh my god, they're following me. He's stalking me, he's running after me. He's chasing me. Oh my god. He's a stalker. Okay, he's done. Should I? Yeah, let's mine this. Oops. Let's get sand. And then the bee's gonna be happy in the enclosed space. Okay, so. How much should I get? How much sand should I get? As much as I can?
I have no idea. Just use glass, you know.
I'm getting sand. Just so you can have, like, glass too, so if you need. I'm gonna get, like, 2 stacks or 3 stacks. What's the fastest way to make a glass? To make glass?
Smelt it?
No, like in a blast furnace or?
Just regular furnace. Blast furnace doesn't even work on glass.
So if that's it, so. We need an auto smelter. Auto smelter would be really useful. Team of sand. This and that's it. Alright, now I have 60, 64, 50. Should get a few more. Oh, this is a squid. Somebody kill a squid. Can we make them like spawn in a artificial place? Like, if we make a place for squids to spawn, will they spawn there?
Yeah, yeah, there's squid farms you can make.
We should probably make a squid farm one day, like a color farm, where we farm all the colors. Just so we can like use colors for our builds if we decide to build with colors. Okay, so let's get this and that, and that's it. Let's get home. Let's get going back home. Okay. So, the house is coming pretty nicely. It looks pretty nice. Are you going to make a roof like?
What?
Are you gonna make like a roof for the place with stairs and stuff? Or like keep it wood?
It's logs.
Ah, logs. So that's the roof?
Yeah.
I see, that's pretty cool. Are you gonna keep like the top floor like open? Or are you gonna close it with the glass?
I'm not sure. I don't know.
It looks nice open, but I don't know if it's like safe.
Yeah, it's not that safe, but, you know, whatever. I'll just keep it open for now, considering you need the glass.
So, I'm gonna use like lava to cook the glass because lava stays forever almost. Just for a really long
Yeah.
time. I don't want to like use coal for that. They already make more honey. There's already more honey. What happened to the first farm?
What?
The first bee farm doesn't do like the first beehive doesn't do anything. Is it because of the
The
carpet? The carpet is blocking it? Yeah, the carpet was blocking it.
Oh.
Bruh, what? That sucks. That really sucks. That they like had the fucking carpets somehow blocking the whole operation of bees and honey. Okay, so nobody's in chat, but it's fine. Continue speaking and have fun, right? Gonna collect this. Should probably collect the honey so we can make more honey. Much glass is left? Okay, so I should make it so you can like use a blast furnace for the glass. Because I think people do that in real life.
Technically, yeah, glass needs to be heated to like insane temperatures.
So I don't know why it doesn't work like in a blast furnace. What did I want to make again? What did I want to do? Glass bottles and start collecting the honey. Does it give you side effects if you eat a lot of honey in Minecraft, or doesn't work like that? I don't think so.
No, so.
Okay, I need wheat. I need wheat. There it is. Let's give him some food. Okay, so I need to like start getting try to get into shenanigans and content. Let's see. Just so like if you're gonna upload to the VOD channel, I wanted to have like something fun to see and something to laugh at.
Yeah, I think for now it's just gonna be a compilation of things happening.
Too, because there's not like a lot of content you can do in two-player game. I mean,
There
world.
isn't much. To be honest, we can go to other servers and stuff, like, it's not a problem.
So, and then start Warzone then. Everybody loves Warzone.
For some action content.
Yeah, and then like.
And then you get doxxed.
I get doxxed and DDoSed.
Yeah. Nah, I know some people stream there, but it's usually, you know, it's like hardcore gamers, so it's like might be secret shit, might be in the nation chat.
Right now we are having a chill stream, a nice calming time playing Minecraft and enjoying life. Okay, so we already done with the bees thing. Now I need to wait for the glass to cook so I can make the enclosure for the bees. Can you sleep?
Yeah, I'm going. Just close the trees.
So I'm not sure how much glass I need, but I think it's gonna be fine. I'm gonna use fences for the build. Are there any wood? Yeah. Okay, good. Gonna make 4 times that. Make that. Let's make 2. How should I? And I'm gonna make 2 more for like an airlock, just so they can't escape. Now the die, where was it? There it is. Let's make this. Do that. And one of that. Now where should I make the enclosure? I'm probably gonna need to make a flat area for the enclosure, so we'll stop mining this. Stop digging this up, making it flat. Just for the bees. How like wide should I make it, and how tall should I make it?
I think allow like at least one block on each side in each beehive thing.
Okay, so I'm gonna like start making. Okay, it's like gonna do two box distance from each other, like that. Gonna like grab around it. Let's start with this. Mark the area you wanna walk with. Gonna like that. Use this. And to make it look like a bee, kinda like a beehive color.
Oh yeah. It's a chat.
Hell yeah. Now we're gonna. That's my friend, Happy Noodles.
Yeah, just like explain what you do, you know? Like building a bee farm.
Yeah, building a bee farm for my bees. I'm going to destroy glass because I messed up. That sucks. But it's fine, I can make more, I think. I'm gonna make it like too wide. Too wide when it's black. One wide, one block wide when it's done. It's gonna look so bad, it's gonna look terrible, but it's fine. It's my bee farm and I am happy with it. Okay, so now we need to use dye to get more black glass. Gonna use also the chest. Where is the yellow dye? Did I miss it? Ah, there it is. Okay, so. Make 16 of those and make the rest black. Oh my god, like, it's gonna be a place. Bee farms, pretty good, pretty fun, and safe for the whole family.
Unless you start, you know, abusing the bees.
Nah. Bees love you no matter what.
They are gonna kamikaze on you.
I should make it like, let's make it like a Minecraft bee. This is like cube shaped. Maybe I'll change the design later, but right now that's how it's gonna be, and I'm gonna be happy with it no matter how it looks.
Alright, got an attic going.
Let's see it. Holy shit, looks nice. Is it like a shooting floor? You can like open it and shoot with a bow?
Yeah, I guess. Yeah, you could use it for that. I more or less just resemble the summer house in Russia.
Are you using a summer house reference, huh? Okay, so we're gonna make it that.
And there was no evidence from the inside. You had to climb the tree to shoot. Like, you needed the ladder.
What?
Yeah, like, imagine the same thing. You just had to climb through the trapdoors from the outside with a ladder. Just
my farm. Usual Russian stuff, am I right? Hashtag relatable.
You just stole my farm design, huh?
Wait, is it your farm design? I just like made something that looks like a bee. Kinda.
Yeah, that's literally like very closely to the exact same thing I made on the server on the
I don't remember what it was. I don't remember how it looked. I just wanted the bee, man. I just wanted the bee.
I'm gonna DMCA you.
Copyright claim me. Okay, I need more black dye, I think. I'm running out. This is so bad, I hate glass. Glass is like really hard to get. And it breaks so easily and you cannot get it back. It's the worst. Okay, so it's gonna continue. This I'm gonna make done. That done. Okay, so I need more. Yeah, black dye. That's gonna be hard to get. Oh no, man! There's a squid. And with that, I need to find more squids for my build. Let's go over here, probably in the... Oh wait, that's not the ocean biome. I think the ocean biome is like over there, like towards the south. And let's see, no squids here. Squids over there maybe. Nope. Oh, there's here. The two over here. Oh, where is it? It's phasing out of existence. Every second. What? Hello? Okay. How much black dye do you have? 7. Let's get a few more just to be safe, so we don't need to get like a lot. Maybe over here there's gonna be some. Yeah, over there. Now we're gonna jump into the water and kill it. Die, I need it to my build. I need it for my build. I killed the sheep because I need food. Let's get. Oh, we didn't drop any? Okay, let's kill all of these. Oh my god. Okay, so. Let's kill that. And that's the last one. And then we have a bee farm, I think. I think we have enough for a bee farm. Oh. Like, okay, good. Is my mic muted? I feel like it is.
No, it's not. I'm just not really talking.
When I started streaming today, I just forgot the mic open. Like, I had the mic closed because I have the button thing that doesn't light up. And I don't have like lights that show or anything. So I had like closed, muted. And didn't know I was talking like to the stream because I had like 3 people. And then I noticed that it was off. It was embarrassing. But it's fine. Everybody makes mistakes.
Yeah, my mute button is like tactile.
Oh my god.
So I just like feel if it's on and off or off.
Yeah, same. I need to like feel it if it's like a bump or if it's like inside.
Yeah.
Okay, let's sleep. I love how you made the like Twitch thing. How did you make it?
The Twitch chat is literally just an IRC channel, and so I use the plugin that just connects to IRC channels. You can see it's through my account. I can make like a bot account and stuff.
Yeah, as I can see that you made, it's like for your account, and it's like typing for your account.
Yeah, like I can type in chat now.
Oh my god, I ran out. Maybe I should make it like go out, yeah. That's cool, yeah, it like shows when I left the world. It like showed it. By the way, you can like destroy our beds and you can like right click on the bed again and it's gonna be fine. You don't need to sleep in it anymore.
Yeah, replace the bed thing. So I can move it somewhere, I don't know.
Where should we place the beds?
I don't know, I'm probably gonna live in the attic.
In the attic? I'm gonna live in the second floor where it's gonna be safe and everything gonna be fine. And skeletons won't shoot me every 2 seconds. My bed is gone, huh?
Put it like on the thing.
Okay. Now we have a sponsor. I love how you can type stuff in chat and then it types it in the thing. Just to make something good looking, kinda. I'm gonna make a few more yellow glass. A few more yellow glass. Gonna turn off these flowers to yellow dye. 32. Do we have. I need more lava. Even lava wasn't enough to make all of the glass that I have on my inventory. All of the sand to glass. I feel like we made a lot of progress in like 55 minutes. That's pretty good. Okay, time to make some glass and cook it over here. Something like that. Yeah, that looks good. Yeah, Minecraft gaming right now. We be gaming. One, two. Okay, so now I need black. Now I need black dye. Making glass is so painful. It takes so long. Okay, so what we have now, what we have to do now, okay, you have the black dye, now we need to wait. Oh my god, the llama. The llama. Fucking dying over here.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna evict them now.
Yeah, comment eviction notice. Hey, you don't wanna kill him? Take him far away as you can.
No, I'm just awakening. You have been banned, don't come back into the Walmart.
Nice. Okay, I need more wood. I guess I'm gonna need to go outside to mine more wood. Yeah. I'm gonna mine these woods. Now we need that, and then make the black stained glass. And now we're video gaming. Bum bum. Bum bum bum. Should I make like a few furnaces just to like do it faster?
Oh, so we can do it faster, yeah. We're gonna need them anyway for like building stuff.
How many should I make?
We have one right now, so make another five.
Five?
Yeah.
Yeah, I need more stone.
Yeah, I'm not sure if there's gonna be any stone though, so.
Let's get lava. I like cooking with lava. Lava is like really good. If you can find a good lava source. Because lava isn't used for anything else than cooking or making like the new block with the packed ice. Okay, so we have 12 glass. over here. Let's make a few more stained glass. Are you making a basement?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
For furnaces and stuff and enchanting.
This is coming along pretty good, I think. Oh, I made it in the front. Okay, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I need a few more. Okay, anything less? Oops, I forgot. Now we have enough. I need more to finish my build, I think. Which sucks. Here, over there, make these. Oh yeah, I mined wood, and I forgot to use it. So I need like that much. One more time. 2, 2. And that's it. Oh wait, I need 4. There we go. Making a beehive. Slowly coming along. A bit more left. Like this part. We should just. I'm finished with the yellow. Okay, now I need to use only black, and that's it. That's the best type.
Yeah, go to sleep.
Okay. I'm trying not to place the. Oh, wait. Yeah, I'm like. Second floor? Yeah. Oh my god.
Go to sleep.
I'm going to sleep. I'm going to sleep.
Okay.
Okay, so now what we need is the black dye, and that's it. I think 8 is enough. I'm trying my best to speak. Am I doing fine?
Yeah, pretty fine. Sometimes you forget, but it's like when you remember, you're doing good.
Okay, good.
It's mainly just about getting used to it, and you know.
Okay, so now I need one more black dye. And that's it. I'm finished with the farm. But I need. How do I get the bees inside without killing them?
Move. No, make new ones inside. Wait for them to get out. Transfer them inside.
Ah, okay. Wait, make new ones?
Yeah, like make a bee, make one beehive inside, and transfer them in. Like, you know,
oh wait, we can like. Can we shear beehives to get honeycomb?
Yeah.
We can make more stuff easily. Oh my god.
Yeah, it's scalable.
It's expandable. That's cool. That's why I love bees in Minecraft. They're the best thing in Minecraft. Okay, I need to make two campfires. I think... Should I make it... Will they go inside the flame if I like put a campfire? Will I try to fucking kamikaze into it?
Dude, they do get like it happened to me once.
Okay, so I need to make it like one block down then. Okay, so a beehive that is close to the ground. I thought somebody was writing in chat, but then I saw like you getting achievements or stone recipes.
Oh, I'm gonna fix that. I wanna work on that.
I was getting excited for nothing.
Yeah, I'm gonna fix that.
Okay, so what did I want to do was, oh yeah, make a campfire. Let's do that. Cool. Make. What was that? I needed. Okay, good. Two, and that's it. We have a campfire, and now we're gonna kidnap bees into the bee farm. First, I need flowers and leads. Okay, let's take leads. Four. Get out, come on. Are there any bees? Okay. Oh yeah, I need flowers, I forgot. No, I forgot in 2 seconds. That's pretty good. Okay, 4 flowers, 9, 2, 7. Any more? Yes, it's fine. Is there a ball mill somewhere? Do you have any bone mill? What's up? Now we wait for them to get out. Now we wait for them to get out. Come here, bee. Come here, bee. Two. Come on. That's so annoying.
Okay, where do we have lava?
Lava we have like next to the nether portal. Cause they just speedrun that. Bro, the bee flew up there to the roof. It's not bee napping if it's my bees. No, come on, guys. Yes, yes, ha ha, ha 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 ha. Yes, we have bees now. Well, does it have? Okay, good. Let's shoot those. I think I took all the bees out. I'm probably gonna die. There's a trader outside walking on the wheat. There's a trader outside.
Oh.
What did I want to make now? Oh yeah, I'm gonna take shears out. And I'm gonna break the beehives. Where is it?
Any leashes?
You need leash? Come here. Luck. Yeah, I'm like.
Looks like they have 1v1 here. No.
They're spitting on you.
We have 2 additional leashes.
That's like an easy leash farm, what? It's an easy leash farm. Could you do me a favor?
What?
Can you keep my stream open on a circuit monitor or something? It's gonna be more exposure, I think.
There is no exposure on Twitch, you know?
No, like, I mean, you're gonna be like on top, like, there's like sections, like 0 viewers, 1 viewer, and 2 viewers. So I'm gonna be closer to the top, like, a bit closer. You know?
Yes.
Yeah, so if somebody, like, enters Minecraft and sees me, like, goes to the 2 viewers, then they'll see me. And now we wait
you
for
the. Know this part anyway.
What?
Have you seen the stats for the last stream?
My stats?
Yeah, for the last stream.
Not really. Didn't check them really. Why?
Point you had multiple people in chat, but you had like it showed up as one viewer.
Ah, the hell.
Good shit.
They really want to spit on you, they're trying to find a way around just to get inside the basement.
Llamas. Basement. Basement.
Oh my god, I need to go, I need to watch it. I need you to put it in the VODs. On the clay in the fucking world. Oh my god, they see it down here. Should I kill it? Should I kill it?
No. Just leave it there.
Will it just the aggro? Will it like be the aggro in a second or? Will it like try to spit on you forever?
I think if I get out of distance, maybe.
Go to sleep.
Oh, the other one.
Yeah, the other one is outside.
Can't walk in the basement.
He's stuck. For next time, you're gonna like fix the like spamming thing.
Yeah, I'm gonna fix that.
Okay, good.
Okay, let me get to my bed.
Fast before like 10 million zombies come over here and like
escape us.
Come over and come shoot me when I'm sleeping.
Yo, fucking. Let me just relook. We chill.
Look at that bee farm. Look at those happy bees. I'm so happy.
It's still mad, but it's not attacking me. So it's better.
I guess you guys made peace.
Sort of. It's still mad though. Like, can't steer on it.
It makes like weird noises when you're around it. I don't think it likes you. Luckily for our VOD's YouTube channel or highlights or whatever it was, we're gonna have something to like upload. So YouTube exposure.
Yeah, I'm gonna milk it the fuck out. Like, we're making at least like 20 videos for each.
Try not to like make it like overly, you know, like click over here and stuff.
Yeah, it's not gonna be stupid, but it's definitely gonna be a little bit, you know, exaggerated, obviously.
Yeah, because you don't want like 10 million people suddenly screaming at me like, "Nice clickbait, idiot!" And then like, I'm gonna die. Oh wait, I'm gonna get some wolves. I'm gonna get like foxes. I mean, I'm gonna find foxes and I'm gonna bring them back. Okay, I want a fox. Do you want a fox? Cause I do. I'm gonna get one. What's here? I'm gonna take two foxes. Put all of this. Oh wait, I need my meat back. There it is. Two leashes because I know that it has like a son. Oh, it's gonna be so cute. It's gonna be so wholesome. It's so sad that I only found out how to turn VODs like before my first stream. Because there was a lot of content in the first stream you could have used. It was like really funny at the end. Like kinda funny in the end. Where I, like, with the bees thing that died every 2 fucking seconds because of my stupidity. Well, like, a creeper came and blew up, and I fell into a ravine after, like, the first time. It was really, really bad. Berries! What are berries good for?
Oh yeah, take them. We can easily. That's like easy food, and also you need that for the foxes. But we do need the farm.
Ah, you can tame foxes. You can tame foxes. A second sheep. I found a second sheep. Okay, so more sweet berries. Let's go for this hole. There's nothing. Oh no way. No, there's nothing. Maybe up here. Let's go up here. Oh, one
diamonds.
Yeah, I found only one.
Did you mine around it?
No, it's not diamonds. It's like in the chest in a sunken ship.
Yeah, we're gonna use it for the enchanting table.
You need like two, don't you? Oh wait, there's a buried treasure. Buried treasure map. It's like over there. I'm gonna go get treasure.
Okay.
Yes, content! Content, we're making content! Maybe. There's a dolphin. Okay, so it's like, oh my god, it's like in the water. I'm gonna throw this and that. I'm gonna mine some wood. Let's take it, spades and stuff. I guess start digging. It's like right over here. Fox! Ah! I need to make a fence. I don't have a fence. You know what? Fuck it. I hope it will be stays there. Now, should I make an? I'll keep it. I'll keep the iron. Follow it up. Then jump in. Break it down. That was in the clear. It's under me. Oh my god, come on. Yes. Is it like, is the treasure, the buried treasure in sand always?
Like near the shore, it could be in the water like sand.
Yeah, it's in the water for me. But it's gonna take a while. Found it! Yes! And nothing good though. Nothing like good.
Oh.
Yeah. I found Prisma. Now where's the fox? I saw it 10 seconds ago. Yes! Oh! It's like over here. Oh my god, it's so cute! It's so cute! I think I need to like tame it. Oof. It's a cunning away.
Hold the berries.
Hold the berries? He's still running away.
Okay.
Ah, my leash glitched and it didn't like had a leash on, that's why it ran away. So cute. Okay. I need to go back home before it gets too dark.
Oh yeah, it's like getting dark already.
So cute. Can you make a fence?
Fence? Yeah, we have here. Three fences.
Okay, good. Now we are taking this fox home and I'm gonna have a fox. It's gonna be so cute. Minus 200, 300. Where is it? Ah. Let's go, we're so close to home. It's jumping! It's killing a chicken, it's jumping around. Come here. It's trying to escape. What's the like fences? What are the fences at? Wait, there.
The fences are inside the house.
Oh, okay, good. Yes. Look at it. How can I take the feather out of his mouth?
Give him something better. Just don't give him like diamond pickaxe.
Okay, I'm giving him a diamond.
No, we're gonna need to kill him to get it back.
How do I give him the paper? I'm gonna give him a paper. They're like four.
Drop it.
Okay, it's on the ground, it doesn't want it. How about gravel? Do you want gravel? Okay. He's negotiating really well. What about meat? Do you want meat? Yeah, he wants meat. There you go. He's a good negotiator, look at that. Now we have feathers for more arrows if we need. I'll put the diamond next to the cocoa beans. Heart of the sea, we can like make a conduit with it, can't we? If you have the seashells.
Yeah.
Oh! You're so cute! I just fucking heard it eat. I was like, fucking ate it all. Let's go to sleep.
Yeah, I'm just finishing up the basement here.
You're so cute. How do you tame? How do you tame them? Like sweet berries? You like give them?
I think just make a sweet berries for now. I'm gonna get off now.
Oh.
Bye.
See ya. Okay,
the server will be online, just text me.
Okay, I'll text
you.
When are you going to sleep? Like, at 11 or when?
Yeah, around 12 probably.
So, we'll probably finish at 11.
Yeah.
Let's take it down at 11 or something. See ya. Welp, we are solo now. It's gonna be a bit boring, but it's fine because I'm gonna just gonna speak about what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make the sweetberry farm right over here. Fox Nappy? No. Stop calling me stuff like that. Look. It's fine. Look, she's happy. She's happy. Look at him. See? See? He's happy. It's all fine and dandy. Okay? It's all fine in the games until the fox cries, okay? So, if the fox isn't crying, it's all fun in games. So, Noodles, how have you been? You've been doing? Okay. I think there's a delay, so it's gonna take a while until you respond. It's gonna be fine. I'm gonna make it right over here. I need food, so I'm gonna eat this. Yeah, I should like make the delay maybe a bit like slower. Like, make it like no delay or something. Got to hear that? I'm pretty good. Just a bit tired. But it's fine. Recently woke up. So, it's all good. It's all good and dandy. Now we probably need to shear. Need to shear the beehive. Just to get more, you know, beehive and beehives, stuff like that. So I'm gonna shear that. It's all fun and games until. Okay. There and there. Now. Let's come over here. We're probably gonna make it's too cute. I wanna give him another food item. It's so cute. There you go. Eat up. Look at it. Just look at it. It's so cute. Okay. So we have cooked cod. And everything we need. Beehives, okay, we have some beehives. We need to make campfires. We need like two campfires, so time to start cutting wood. I'm gonna cut all of this down just to get enough. And then I'm gonna check the Fernai if the anything over there. Whoa, what? How do you do that? Look it up for me, I don't know how to do that. You need to like look it up and tell me. Okay, so let's go up here. Let's try to get saplings. Hope we can find saplings, anything. Today's stream was pretty good. Again, I mean, when I first started. Today it was like really bad because my parents decided to like drill and like make the bathroom look nice, so it like stopped the stream for a bit. Oh, Clyde. So yeah, I decided to like stop the stream for a bit just so they can finish up. And we're back, we are back. Oh, I think you need to use like flowers. Oh my God, it's so small. It's so small. It's so small. Okay, so this is my fox, and now what we need to do is what do I want to do was I'll figure it out later. Oh yeah, take the fern eye. How much do I need? Six, yeah, six. Gonna keep six on me. Gonna cook it. So cute. It's so cute. So cute. Now we have a sweet berry farm. Ouch, ouch. So cute. Oh, I can't stop thinking how cute it looks. Look at it. It looks so derpy. Looks so derpy and cute. Okay, so we make. Oh wait, I forgot to make sticks. I forgot to make sticks. No. I forgot to make sticks. The most common thing you need. I mean, I forgot about it. The most common thing you need to make just to make a campfire, but I forgot about it. Okay, so we need two. Let's make sticks. Two. Need to be fast because I don't want them to die on me. Yes, there we go. Look at it. This looks like the best farm ever. Do you agree? Do you agree about it's the best. It's the best out there. Okay, so what I wanna do now, I'm probably gonna harvest a bit more, like harvest honey, the honey, and then after that I'm just gonna go mining, I think. What's the time? I'm probably not gonna go mining right now. I think there's a lot of time. Yeah, I don't want him to keep up the server. Open. Pull out lock. So, what's left to do? Make sure the cow farm has enough cows. So I need wheat. I need wheat. I need to get wheat for that. Let's find wheat. It's like over here. Yeah. Let's breed them. This is what we call a Mumu cow farm. I I think we need more chests. I honestly think we're running out of space. So we're gonna mine this, and I'm gonna put a chest. Oh. Bruh, his body's fucking spamming. His butt was spamming. Okay, I'm gonna tell him that. Okay, so I'm probably gonna need to, what do I wanna do now? Oh yeah, let's go sleep. If we go sleep and then we go down and then we're gonna continue planting our sweet berries. But sweet berry farm, because as much as we can get, the better. Am I right? Oh my god, is that a tiny bee? Yes, it's a tiny bee. Look at it. Look at that tiny, tiny bee. So cute. So cute and wholesome. Okay, we're gonna put more down. It's like 2 blocks, yeah, 2 blocks. Oh. Look at this farm. This is a pretty good farm, I think. I don't know. Maybe. Did he respond? No. So. Is that a ravine my friend fell into? No. That's another ravine. There's a ravine over here. So you can like go exploring. There's a zombie over there. You'll probably go exploring. In the time we have. Oh, it already go back. Ouch, ouch. What do you think? Until 11. We have until 11. Should we go exploring? Do you think there's time? Make 4 chests. Get over here. Let's put it over here, everything over here. Okay, so let's get some wood. If we're gonna go exploring, let's get some wood. It's like a new axe too. Because we want a lot of iron. Wait, iron. Yes, explore? Okay, good. We're gonna go exploring for content. In that ravine, let's get wood so we can like easily go exploring. I think 30 will be enough. It's gonna be fine. So, I don't like taking those down. Not too big for my liking, so it's gonna be really hard to like get all the wood out because it's like hiding in the leaves. So I'm gonna go exploring while destroying this. Okay, there we go. Now let's go inside a cave. I'm gonna put like deletion stuff because I forgot it in my inventory. Let's see, where can I put it? Let's join. Here we go. Wait, I need that. I need the axe so I can kill stuff. Put all of this. Get the fish. Let's look for food. Maybe we can find a few pieces of food still. Which we can use in my... wait, I'm using it in the wrong thing. Okay, so now we're cooking food and making food just to be sure. So we can go exploring better. I'm gonna take a few more oak planks just to be like safe. I don't want to like run out of wood inside the cave. It's really good how fast it cooks. And we don't need to sit here like 10 hours waiting for it. Okay, so it's almost done, so I don't need it. The left coal. Left coal. Let's put it like right over here. Let's go. Let's go exploring the cave. Let's get some building blocks. Which would be really good for going down. Oh my god. Let's start mining down, you know? Because the skeleton will kill me. Probably. Like. Oh my god. Push me off. Oh my god. Oh my god. That sucked. Is there a Fulbright on? Brightness? Okay, good. If you find coal, we can make torches, but... How dark is it? How dark is it for you? Tell me how dark is it, so... I'll know if I need to, like, put torches down or not. Probably anyways do that. Let's find coal. There's an Enderman. Okay, we have coal. Let's get a few pieces. A few pieces of coal will be good. What? It's very, very dark. Okay, so. So I'll start using torches. We need to go down the ravine. It's gonna be much faster. How do you make a blast furnace right back? I need to check. Never mind. Could you tell me how to make a blast furnace? Like, Google it. Okay, let's deeper into the cave. Ten-23, okay, that's pretty good. Time to speed on this. You know what? Let's explode. Can you opening? Never mind, didn't make a new opening. Didn't make a new opening. So and it's it. Oh wow, look, there's a flower. Oh wait, fuck. Okay, let's go. Ooh, look at that. Look at what you found, look at that. What's our wild level? 19? We're at least 15. Which means you need to go down. Oh my god, look! Name tag! You can give a bee a name tag. Let's go down here. Oh no, oh, nothing. Let's see what's in the chest. Oh, there's a witch somewhere. Yo, an iron pick, nice. Bro, he really needs to fucking fix his bone. It's like getting on my nose. It's like really good that you can read chat, and I can read chat like for the Minecraft chat. That Pog, come on, see Pog. I mean, this is like really good. Let's see how much. A 5 vein, not so good. Pog. Oh well, Y level is 13, that's good. Yeah. Okay, you ready? Oh god. No, let's check if there's more. There's a spawner over there. Okay, so getting it. Yo, 5 diamonds, that's pretty nice. Let's get some redstone. Nothing up here. Let's get some gold. Poggies, yes, poggies. That's what we call good finding. In like fucking how much? Like 2 minutes? Oh my god, no no no. I hate spiders. I hate the spiders. Now let's go. Y level 12. Let's dig down one. And start like mining in a strip mine. So strip mining. We should hit something, right? It's like, it's really gonna be like really really not interesting, but it's fine. Let's not step minus, step minus, just like try to go around this and try to find more of the mineshaft. Maybe I need to go back around. Maybe if I go back around, I'll find something. I'll find somewhere we can go down. Just take this. Nothing over here. What about that place? Nothing? Oh, never mind. It goes somewhere. It leads somewhere. Deeper down. Okay, good. I was here, wasn't I? Yeah. Why level 19? Okay, so I went up. I want to go back down. But that's the exit. Let's go down here. Wow, that looks nice. Shoot. Okay. So let's put some torches down. I'm trying to make everything in a time limit. I'm trying to find as much diamonds as I can in like in a time limit, because it's gonna probably shut down in like 11, because I told them to. So, oh wait, we're going up. I don't wanna go up. I wanna go down. This lava. Yo. Pog in chat, pog in chat. Can we get poggers? Can I get poggers? Another 5 vein. Anything over here? We have like 10 diamonds now. Oh, it goes down. Let's go back down where we were. I hope not. Yeah, it goes back down where we were. Only poggies? Good enough. I should probably smelt the iron I have and make a bucket and then like start. And then like, you know, start covering lava with obsidian so I can walk on it and check it out. In a short time span, it just fucking got 10 diamonds. That's really good. I could probably go right over here and Maybe it will lead somewhere else. Got my head. I don't wanna risk it. I have like diamonds and all, I risk it. I wanna jump over the lava. Okay, good. Okay, it goes down. It goes down. Oh, I forgot to make torches, so I can need more. Oof. Nothing. That's actually good though. That was still really good. Now we find not many diamonds. Okay, so where we didn't go, we were over here, I think. Yeah, we were over here. This message. Oh my god. There's like water over there. Oh, we went to go over here, we weren't over here, so let's go over here. By the way, Vizotsky, are you like watching? Oh! Are you watching or are you like testing? This is really good. Let's see, one. No, it's one. No, it's one. One. What? Only one diamond? You only found one. Oh my god, there's so much lava. Let's go up. And hope nothing knocks me into the lava. Then in mine around it. We'll go around it. Let's get one over here. Wait, wait. I'm gone. God, so many. I blocked it, didn't I? Oh my god, that's kinda intense. Oh my god, I didn't block this spawn. Okay, so let's take a picture. Let's take a point screen of that. Where am I? Am I deeper? Wait, I was here. I was here before. I didn't notice. this level. Let's see where it goes. What's under it? Nothing. Yeah, nothing. Let's put some torches so most don't spawn. This lava up there, I don't wanna go there. It's so weird, look at that, it's cursed Minecraft. It's like so cursed. Oops. Just floating. While they fight, I'm gonna put over here. Yes. Cut. Yes. It's channeling? What's channeling? Let's take it anyways. Okay. I channeled golden apple, that's good. I'm gonna keep the watermelon. I don't know about the pumpkins though. The pumpkins which will be fine, I'm gonna make food from it. Let's throw on the side, because I don't need it on the side. Oh, a saddle! Oh my god, I didn't notice it! I didn't notice it first. The saddle is really important. Just look at it. This is a pretty good find. I'm pretty happy with what we found today. We found really good stuff. I'm gonna mine some iron and probably gonna wrap up. I'm gonna start wrapping up and go back home if I can find the way back home. That is. This leads to. Oh my god, this is the place we were before. Okay, I need to go inside the wall. It's gonna kill me. If I'm not be careful, let's be careful. So we have a good find. How long is it? 10 minutes. We found really good stuff. I'm happy with what we found. I think I know where to go, but I think. Oh, look, it's like my back of my hand. Look. I know where I'm going, I think, I hope. And then you go here, and you go over here, then over here, and then over here. And then you go up here, and then you go here, you go up here, you ignore the creeper, which wants to explode. My voice is dying, but it's fine. Yeah, that's the flower. You need to go up. Is that the way out, I think? I don't know. I mean, I know where I'm going. I'm expert. Expert Minecrafter. Mineshaft. Craft. Yes, that's where we were. Look. You Yeah, we don't want to go down. We want to go up. Which means, watch the skeleton shooting me. Just watch the skeleton shoots me in a second. That makes me lose all the progress I made today. Let me just slide this buff down. Okay. We are going to put some torches down here, right here, until we get over here, and then we find this thing. Which is right here. Gonna make stairs. And that's how we find it. Probably tomorrow we're gonna continue. I'll stream for 2 hours. I think it's good enough. I think 2 hours is good enough. Even though yesterday I did 4. But, you know. Didn't have much time to do anything. Okay, maybe I shouldn't like hold it. I'm happy with all the progress we've made today. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. Oh my god, I'm so close to getting pricked to death. I think it was the worst choice making it like that. Oh my god. Put out here, let's put the seeds out here. Let's go inside. And I think I'm gonna end the stream right now. We did a really good progress, we had really good progress. We got a cat, which I can make a collection. I can make a collection of music discs. Now I'm gonna put all of this and you know how it is. Well, I'll see you tomorrow. I think I'm gonna stream tomorrow. If not, I'll like update you because I know you. I have you in my friends list. So, if anybody's new, please follow if you like my content. And I'll see you tomorrow. Stay safe. Goodbye.